things don't work that way. The basic tendency of an individual is to be at a state of rest. You might be remembering Douglas McGregor theory X and theory Y, the positive assumption and the negative assumption. Unfortunately, the negative assumption is usually correct. Right? So this is the result. Thank you very much for your patient hearing. And if there are any questions, please feel free to ask, though we may have exceeded the time. Thank you, sir. That means either everybody has understood or nobody has.
Yeah, all of them are looking at their watches. For
that. My God. I'll give them my email ID. If there are any doubts you have about this particular session, you can please note my email ID. And you can send me your queries on mail, not a problem. I'll be delighted to answer all of them. The email ID is ekam@ramasya.com, ramasya. ekam@ramasya.com, ekam@ramasya.com, ekam@ramasya.com. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Girish. I don't know, perhaps the time was frozen because it was Ram and Mohan also who was talking about Geeta, and he said that he kept on proposing. Geeta must have been his first girlfriend. At least that's what I felt while listening to him. I must appreciate his sense of humor in whatever he presented. I mean, the greatest takeaway from me today is your sense of humor, Ram. It was excellent. And since you believed in what you said, can never be a happy master, therefore, you know, hasty master. So you made us happy by not being very hasty either. So, so you can take it as a compliment because you also told us not to think. I mean, his sermon started with that, you know, when he said ki Geeta mein actually saj poocha jaya hai. So Lord Krishna was the first HRD manager. He did not, matlab ek koi patthar bhi nahi feka unhone, but pura Mahabharat karwaya. So that's a typical of a HR man. Aur jaisa aapne kaha ki rules ke bare mein aap keh rahe the, to mujhe lag raha tha ki HR manager ka kaam ye rehta ki show me the man, I'll show you the rule. I mean, that's what the HR man usually does. He interprets the rules according to the convenience of his own perception. But anyway, Ram, we enjoyed listening to you and taking a note of it that Geeta is perhaps the HR manual for all times to come. And the basic message that you conveyed was perhaps get up and fight. Ideal me and the actual me, suppression and repression, and the aspect of the Sakshi Bhav. You know, you didn't use the word Sakshi Bhav. I'm using the word Sakshi Bhav. Ki humko Sakshi Bhav se dekhna hai ki what is what what and not who. And when you say about do your duty and all that, it reminds me of, as HRD professional, we always talk of that what we do in any organization is to make all efforts to tell our top management to have role and goal clarity. And since role and goal clarity never comes, we keep on getting promotions as a HRD professional. So thank you very much for, you know, giving us such a wonderful sermon. We feel delighted that as HR, we have a lot of scope to fall back on Gita, because I always felt that Gita is full of contradiction. Ek adhyay aur dusre adhyay mein kahin pe likha hai karm sab kuch hai, kahin likha hai bhakti sab kuch hai, kahin likha hai gyan sab kuch hai. So I was very confused, so you have reaffirmed my clarity of my confusion. Because it's very difficult, and perhaps that's why it can be a master treaty. So thank you very much, sir, for giving us this opportunity. Perhaps this is just a beginning. We may have to have interaction with you with a little more, so that we get a little more insight of your understanding, because Gita and sense of humor can be in the next topic which we can talk of. we can think of. So thank you very much. I'm grateful to you on behalf of both National HRD Network and VIA, and grateful to you for coming. Friends, without you we will not have any motivation whatsoever. So thanks for coming and, you know, joining HRD Forum and cheering us up like this. Keep on doing it in future also, so that our motivation level bana rahe. Usme chahe Maslow ki theory ho, chahe Hertzberg ki theory ho, chahe Gita ki theory ho, bana rahe. To aap log please, thanks for coming. Join us for a cup of tea. I'm grateful to all of you, and we request you to join us whenever we organize a program for HRD. Thank you very much.